On an Indiana highway as a truck hauling several circus animals caught fire. It happened last night on Interstate 69 in Grant County. The animals were coming from Florida to Fort Wayne for 4 weekend circus performances. Indiana State Police say deputies rescued camels, zebras, and a miniature horse by leading them away from that burning truck. A pair of officers were taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation and later released. Thankfully, none of those animals were injured.